Hey guys, welcome to Techno Planners. Today I am going to show how to uninstall Android X86 from Windows PC. So, let's we start. First turn on PC and boot into Windows installation disk or flash drive. Select a language, time and currency format, and keyboard or input method. Click on Repair your computer and select the OS to repair and click Next. In System Recovery Options dialog box, click Command Prompt. Type BOOTREC and hit Enter. Type BOOTREC and hit Enter. Type BOOTREC/FIXMVR and hit Enter. Type BOOTREC/FIXVOOT and hit Enter. Now type Exit and hit Enter key, then tap on Restart button.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe us for more videos. We upload new videos every week.